Emeril Agassi. I haven't heard that name in a while. I got my hands on the superstar Italian chef's pasta and beyond machine. It can juice, make fresh pasta, and if you buy the extensions, it can do a lot more. But today, we are going to look at the default juicer and pasta maker. Packaging is pretty straightforward for what you would find in Kohl's. That's where it was purchased. To the point, you see it's associated with Emeril, and it's a pasta slash juicing machine that can do more if you wanted to. Inside, you have many components. Half are for the juicer and half are for the pasta maker. You have an owner's guide, quick start guide for the pasta part, as well as the juicing part, recipe, and assembly guide for each. Let's start with the pasta maker. They provide 8 pasta-shaped cutters. I'm going to use the default spaghetti cutter. On the quick guide, for 2 batches of pasta, which is basically enough for 2 people, you'll need to fill the measuring cup they provide twice with flour, as well as a teaspoon of salt. I'm using pro-Italian flour. And then put it in the chamber. In the liquid cup, put 2 eggs, tablespoon olive oil, and fill the rest to 150 milliliter line with water, and then mix thoroughly. That's it. Now the machine does the rest. Plug in the machine, click the power button, click the batch button twice for 2 batches, and it will set itself to about 19 minutes and start the process. As it starts mixing, add in the egg mixture through the top over the course of the first minute and a half. It's pretty quiet other than this squeaking sound. Not too sure if I had the cap on too tight. Within 5 minutes, pasta will start popping out and you just have to use the cutter to cut at the preferred 10-inch length. I just eyeballed it. When it's done, you can hit the power button to turn it off or it will automatically at the end of the time. To cook, boil in salted water for 3 to 4 minutes, drain, and boom, you got pasta. Can mix with whatever you want. I just put some oil, parm, and butter on mine. You can also use within 3 days after cooking in plastic bag. Just put some olive oil in the bag as well to prevent it from sticking. Overall, pretty happy with the pasta maker, and cleanup once the batter dried was very simple. And all the parts are dishwasher safe, but didn't even need to do that. I assembled the juice maker, cut up some pears I had into chunks, hit power, and then the forward button. Put the chunks in and it will juice. One container will contain juice, the other pulp. This is also really simple to use. Very few buttons to hit and cleanup was minimal. The price of the overall unit is between $150 and $190 depending on where you purchase, which I think is a fair price for something this multifunctional that seems to work perfectly fine. Overall, I'm really happy with the device. It's multi-purpose, easy to assemble and disassemble to clean, worked well with my first few uses. Really just have to see if it can stand the test of time with a lot of the pieces being plastic.